Look what we have here. My guy went all evil on us. My boy's not having it, man. He don't want to be on the dark side. No one wants to be on the dark side. Oh, that's a cut. And another cut. Oh, come on, man. You, after all that shit? Okay. So we're going back a couple hours. Everybody's all serious and shit. Not funny, man. One thing I like about Japanese, one thing I like about these people, they always drink a lot of tea. I would like to live in those times where you drink tea and just conversate with people. Not the war times, but normal times. My boy's been gathering stones, man. Tea was exquisite, he said. Just random tea. Well, who knows? Maybe he has some special herbs and stuff inside. No, it's her turn to drink the tea. Oh, shit. So we're back on the battlefield. 1584, October. Damn. I got some stuff from the last battle. I'm just going to go through them, see what I got. See all the stuff that I got here. See if anything makes sense to use. It's not a bad sword. I like my weapon. I'm going to keep using the sword. Please subscribe. Click that notification bell. And I do stream on Twitch. On Sundays for now. Sooner or later, I gotta do a schedule for the Twitch schedule. But I'll be here posting videos on YouTube. My guys all dressed out and ready to go. A GIF? Let me see what GIF you have. Arrowproof amulet. I can try using that, but I don't. There's a few things I don't use in this game. Should start using. Like the amulet for one, but I have no time for it. Gonna do my regular save. Just in case of anything. By the way, I hope you guys are being safe in this COVID-19 thing. I gotta go to work, so I'm as safe as I can get. There's a guy right there. He's hiding in the bushes, man. Wonder why. I'm gonna take this up. Sacred water. Look at this guy. Oh, there's another guy there too. He's trying to shoot me. Try out my sword. I have move for the sword, but I just don't use it as much. I used to use the sword much in Neo 1. Yeah, I had all the special moves and stuff. Gotta come back a bit. This guy's trying to shoot me from far. Punk, man. Gotta do the sword fight. Gotta come up close and personal. But I'm saying that, and yet I'm trying to kill him from far. See, that's how you shoot an arrow, man. That's how you shoot an arrow. There's always stuff lying around. Let's see what's up here. More stuff. Why am I standing around? Oh, that seems to be a different area than the one I was. Like I said, doors are always locked in this game. They always make you go to the other side just to open the door. I missed. And I missed again. Seriously. That's what making me miss. Let's see what's up here. Oh, a guy sleeping. You're gonna die, man. To wake up to die. Aliyop. He fell and died. I didn't kill him. Did this guy just come out of the bath to die? That's what he did. There's always a hot springs. How can it be a hot springs? Yeah. But anyway. One of the Kodamas. I've gotten a few of them during the game, but I haven't gotten all. So I need to start figuring out how I can get all of them. Or maybe I'll do a run through after I beat the game and just collect all of them. I did that in Neo 1 where I collect all of them. It wasn't bad. I look for a lot of videos on YouTube just to see where they are, but this time I'm going to do it on my own. I hate this lady. She always tried to slow me down. I find if you keep attacking her, then she doesn't have a chance to do where she slows you down. I'm fighting like a noob right now. That's the good thing about this switch clip. It has the fire emblem on it, so it burns while it attacks. And having fire in your back pocket is a good thing too. So they burn while you attack them. Another arid proof amulet. Maybe I should use these. Been getting a lot of them. So I guess we're going down this hill. Let's check. Is this guy really trying to kill me with a cannon? Apparently he is. Let's see if we can kill these guys. That's one. Oh, there's a third one. I wonder if he would hit them with the cannon. His own partner in arm. This guy is giving me a fight, man. Shouldn't be. Oh, they do get hit. Stay over there. That's nice. Thanks for the help, man. He's serious about his cannon shooting. I can't even see him to hit him. That's the problem. There's a guy there. After all this fighting, and he didn't move. Fighting with this switch gives makes a lot life a lot easier, because as soon as they start burning, their life keeps going down. So I think I'm gonna keep it for a while, or I'm gonna forge a new one just to get the level up, and then I'm gonna put some good stats on it just to have a fire one like this. I had a lightning one, but didn't do much. Yeah, it did. It slowed them down a lot, but I need to take off life, not keep slowing them down. That's how you shoot someone.